How's it going, guys? We are back again, and yes, I have been accepted into Toyota Fest 2022. So everyone that I know that submitted an application, they submitted an email back letting us know that our application has been accepted, and I think the first week of May they'll start sending out the letters or email stating what time we're supposed to be at the event to stage our car. So it is probably a little bit too late. If you have not submitted an application, you can try. I will post again the link so you guys can try it again. If the link doesn't work, you probably need to just contact the Toyota Fest people, and I will put the link again on the description. But as I stated before, you don't have to have a just totally modded, tricked out 4Runner. This is 2018 and it's a premium, it's not a TRD. But as you guys know, I don't have a tent on top of the roof. I don't even have a Prius roof rack. I just have the regular 4Runner rack. So some of the mods you don't really need to have. You can trick your 4Runner out any type of way. I don't have any KDSS shocks or any of that. All I have is basically the lift that's on the front. And I showed you guys before, I have the rims painted and have black bolts. I did the cosmetic mods with the carbon fiber on the doors, on the mirror, and on the front of the fog lights. Painted the front black. Raptor lights. Ditch rings, TRD skid plate painted black. So LED lights in the front, all terrain KO2s, basic mods, cosmetic mods, and TRD cold air intake, Flowmaster 10 exhaust. So again, you don't have to have it totally tricked out, your 4Runner, but as long as it's clean. And yeah, that's about it. And it's a Toyota, you can enter it into the Toyota Fest. So what I decided to do, if I can get some people that I know at Toyota Fest, I'm gonna interview them and maybe collaborate them on a video coming up about Toyota Fest or some other goodies like that. So I will keep you informed on what I'm doing and the people that I meet over at Toyota Fest. So it should be good. So again, that's about it. Stage one with the Toyota Fest is taken care of. So I will keep you guys informed and stay tuned to my channel. Like this video and subscribe, and I'll give you some more information as they come. Okay, take care. Peace.